So it's your girl Charmy. So for today's video, we're going to try the Briley product. So I bought it from Shopee. The first one is the Acne Treatment Facial Cleanser. The next one is the Acne Treatment Toner. And then the Briley Acne Treatment Acne Removal Acne Pimple Repair Cream. And then the Acne Treatment Serum. So, para saan ba sila? What are their effects? So, wala na yung box sa akin itong toner kasi mas nauna ko siyang nabili. It can deeply clean and moisturize the skin, help unclog pores and reduce oiliness to clear acne and breakouts, help to heal acne from the source and preventing future breakouts, leaving your skin comfortable and refreshing. So, for the toner, nasa phone ko siya kasi nga, una ko siyang nabili and wala na yung box. And hindi ko naman alam na magre-review ako ng products ang buong line. So, sabi dito, effectively soothe the skin, help unclog pores and balance skin oil, relieve and repair your damaged skin caused by acne, leaving your skin comfortable and refreshing. So, next, the acne serum. So, yung box niya nandito pa kasi nasabay-sabay kong binili yung tatlo. So, dapat 7 to 14 days mo daw siyang gagamitin. Pero, ako, I think gagamitin ko siya for a month or kung kailan mawala yung mga mismong pimples. Kasi mostly yan ngayon, mga marks na lang siya. So, sabi dito, continue use 7 to 14 days. It will effectively treat and remove acne and pimples. Help to undo skin damage, shrink the pores, improve the rot phenomenon caused by the acne and soothe the skin. Actually, medyo nakikita ko naman nag-work siya. So, tingnan nyo na lang yung progress niya. Okay, the next one is the acne cream. So, ang benefits niya, sabi niya, nagkakaya ng 7 to 14 days. It will effectively treat acne and pimples, adjust grease secretion, expedite healing process, relieve and repair the damaged skin caused by the acne. If you wanna know more about these products and kung paano siya nag-work sa akin, and kung nag-work pa talaga siya sa akin, just keep on watching. So without further ado, let's get started. So it's our day 2 and currently it's already 1:36 AM na. So I forgot to remove my makeup and hindi ko pa nagagawa yung nighttime routine ko and may toko. So anyway, so I'm gonna be removing my makeup using Johnson's baby oil. So kanina ko pa siya namamali. Anyway, beside from Briley products, ito lang gagamitin ko to remove my makeup at nagme makeup ako. Anyway, iko-continue natin yung paggamit niya. Medyo pinipimples na ng slide. Hindi ko alam kung reaction siya for now or dahil before ako gumamit ng Briley products, gumamit na rin ako ng Aztec the day before that. So, thank you. try, so I'm back after a month. Kasi sabi ko, itatry ko pa siya for another month or mga, basta at least 3 months. Kasi nga, hindi ko nakikita yung result. Pero nung pinagtabi ko yung mga pictures, ay meron naman pala. And yung mga videos na nakompile ko, so far meron naman. And ayun nga, nasubside niya yung mga pimples. Lalo na ito dati, itong pimple ko dito and dito. Hindi siya na, ano, ang tawag doon, hindi siya nagsasubside. As in, parang may bago na akong pimple lahat. Ang tagal na, parang isang buwan na yung pimple na yun. Pero nasubside niya. And yun naman yung sabi niya doon, na i-reduce niya yung appearance ng pimples and masasubside niya yung swelling. So, actually, nag-expect ako, sorry. Nag-expect ako na mawawala yung pimple marks, pero hindi niya naman kinlame. Pero so far, nalalighten niya yung discoloration ng dahil dun sa pimple na yun. Diba? Pagka nagkaroon tayo ng pimple, nagkaka-dark spots. So actually, nakatulong siya, nakatulong naman siya. Kasi nga, nawala na yung pamamaga, yung swelling. Minsan kasi sa sobrang pamamaga, yun yung nagkakos. Tapos minsan ipiprick. Tapos ayun na, magiging suga. Tapos bigla na lang ganon. So, nakita ko yung effect niya for a month, okay na siya. And yung price niya, guys, wait lang ha. Yung price niya for less than 300, yung mga serum na yan, less than 100, less than 200, nasa 160, 100 plus. Guys, promise, ang promising ng product niya for its price ha. And magde-demand pa ba ako? Kasi mura na lang yun, saka makakita ng serum na mura. And then, ayun, medyo hesitant pa ako at first kasi nga China, tsaka Shopee, hindi ko sure kung ano mga product meron dun. Pero so far, gumana siya. And marami pa siyang serum sa line na yun. So, I'm gonna be trying those things, those serums. Tapos, i-review natin. And anyway, guys, ayun. So far, yung pinaka-nagustuhan ko talaga dun is yung serum. Lahat talaga, actually. Kasi yung cream, alam ko rin effective siya. Kasi nalalagitan ako ng very, very slight. Kasi, di ba, humid yung ano natin dito, medyo mainit. Pero so far, pinaka-nagustuhan ko yung serum. Tapos yun, ang ingay. Sumunod yung toner and then yung facial wash. Okay, kasi medyo hesitant din ako sa facial wash kasi may facial wash ako from my derma. Pero so far, so good. Actually, so parang for its price din na napakamura. I think, masasabi kong 10 over 10. Lalo na kung gagamitin mo pa siya continuously. Continuously, gusto mo yan. So, ayun lang. Oh, tapos na tayo for this review. So, magkita-kita tayo sa mga susunod na review. Siguro iba-ibang klaseng product. Pwedeng skincare ulit, pwedeng diets ulit, pwedeng mga workout ulit, kagaya last year, or kung ano-ano pa kasi next week hindi na ako busy. And then, ayun lang. So, namiss ka sabihin to. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click...